Video analysts have discovered many unique forensic applications for the powerful tools found in Avid systems. Using the Avid motion effect feature, time-lapse video can be instantly converted into real-time, providing an investigator with a clear representation of the suspect's movements, rather than an inaccurate and fast-paced sequence. The Avid Timecode plugin helps to provide a reliable on-screen reference for the actual time of day of the incident, even when no time or date stamp exists on the original video. By simply entering the time the responding officer arrived on scene, the Avid Timecode plugin places a timestamp on the video, annotating the timing of critical events. On-screen case notes called locators are easily added to help the investigator or analyst keep track of important observations, or to help keep a running record of the suspect's activity. Locators can be color-coded to help track specific suspects or to classify types of visual evidence. Locators can be viewed and printed in text view, or the corresponding images can be instantly added to the printed report with the click of a button. When locators are viewed, the actual time of day can be automatically displayed next to the images for future reference. Avid color correction provides an added dimension to the process of photo-video comparisons. Poor lighting, low camera resolution, and inadequate recording technologies often result in shifting or inaccurate color reproduction on the original video images. By combining industry-standard color measurement tools with Avid color correction, the surveillance video can be calibrated to accurately reproduce the original colors. Color correction can also be applied to black and white video to accurately and reliably correct for grayscale errors in the original video images. Avid Image Stabilize does much more than simply steady a shaky video image. Stabilization can be used to correct unwanted panning, tilting, and zooming, as well as unstable in-car or handheld camera images, where extreme movement often obscures or obstructs suspect actions. Applying Image Stabilize can result in the discovery of important evidence that could have gone undetected. Unsteady video often requires multi-coordinate correction to help focus the judge's attention on a specific target. Image Stabilize automatically compensates for horizontal and vertical movement. An analyst can even correct for Z-axis movement by manually setting keyframes using a picture-in-picture. The results are stunning. The ability to display a picture-in-picture is used for a number of different forensic processes. Time and date stamps can be adjusted and moved to a magnified area of the video for accurate image reference during trial. Dynamic side-by-side comparisons can help demonstrate consistencies and inconsistencies between known images and suspect images. Combined with Superimpose, picture-in-picture provides powerful and compelling images, revealing the truth behind the video. Comparative analysis and reverse projection are made easy and reliable with Superimpose. A suspect's height can be accurately determined by aligning video images and looking through one track of video into another. By superimposing a known measurement standard over a suspect captured on video, the suspect's exact height is no longer in question. Disclosure is easy with Avid. An analyst can export video images directly back to videotape, to CD, to DVD, or to more than a dozen industry standard file formats. A single image can be exported for report writing, or the analyst can choose to export dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of images with a single mouse click. Avid's script-based editing tool provides a level of analysis not found in other forensic video systems. A transcript document of a suspect or a witness interview, or a transcript from an undercover sting operation, can be copied and pasted into the Avid script-based editor. The transcript is then permanently aligned to the audio and video. A simple word search can locate a specific word, phrase, or sentence from within the transcript, and then instantly cue and play the video from that point. The analyst can also click and drag over any part of the transcript and instantly play the video related to that portion of the document. Locking transcripts to the corresponding video using script integration makes court-ordered redactions easy. And since all Avid video processing is performed in a non-destructive environment, the original evidence is never changed or altered. Redacted elements can be recovered at any time with the push of a button. These Avid features, used every day by forensic analysts worldwide, are the same tools proven by the world's leading professionals in film and video. They're the result of more than a decade of engineering and tens of millions of dollars in research and development. Today's forensic video analysts have discovered unique applications for the powerful and comprehensive features found in Avid systems.